Tonight, Queen City News needs your help to find a fugitive. Deputies are looking for two suspects they say stole a generator from a Tractor Supply in Denver. Investigators say the suspect on your screen left the store with the generator without paying. The device is valued at more than $1,100, and deputies say another suspect was waiting in an older model Buick Century before the pair took off.